Hello everyone and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition, where we last left off. We did some stuff in Skyhold, not a lot of stuff. We went back to Crestwood to get the last place, which is actually just a door I missed. So we went there, talked about some nugs, went back to Skyhold, did some operations, well, actually it was more like three. But and then we came and started to do the DLC, which I believe is Descent. I think it's called Descent. There's like two, three DLCs now. So, well, I say DLC is probably more, what would you call them? Not expansions. Add-ons. I don't know. There are other things. But we're in the caves now, because we're doing some stuff to help people and things. We almost got crushed by a rock, but the dwarf lady pushed us. These are the dead dwarves. An unsent letter from a miner, Lord Gavorn. I shouldn't have to remind you of the mining cast's importance to Osmar, but apparently not even the ancestors can say when you last visited the members. Lyrium trade is the only reason our kingdom still stands, and is what keeps the king's op coffers fat so that we may play a part in whatever liberal wars are raging on the surface. But Lyrium is as dangerous as it is profitable, and when I write to you saying that earthquakes are threatening one of the lucrative mines, I expect a fast response. Something unnatural is afoot. The shaft rats, come out of their own holes chanting nonsense. Even my own crew, men and women have worked with since I was a child, claim to hear something in the tremors. I don't care who or what you send to help, just do it quickly. Minor Ordell. Okay. Let's go.
Keep your eyes open. These roads are dangerous.
Everything's falling apart. Storm Coast Fissure. From the ridge, exposed section of the deep roads are visible below, their history in the rocks split by these quakes, and for those without sure footing, a particularly dangerous spot. So this is in the Storm Coast, which might explain why there's all this water. It's probably the rain and such. They might be eddies. I took geography! I failed, but I took it. I didn't fail, I got like a or a C. One of the things you get to pass it, I think. I'll have to check.
An ogre!
I hate the deep roads.
I know, you keep saying, this is my first... Ow! This is the first time I'm going against an ogre. Which is awesome.
Now, while it's distracted!
I'm hitting it as hard as I can. Put a pine down. Put this down. Man, you're taking a lot of damage. Burn. I mean, seriously, you're like not taking anything. Alright, we'll do this. Why aren't you using your comets? Why did you use that?
It's not focused on us! Now's the time to attack!
Why is it not focused on us? Why are ogres so hard to take down?
Strike now!
I am! I mean, Jesus, this thing is taking a ton of damage. It's like fighting a dragon.
Time to attack!
cook a dinner and just do something.
Now, while it's distracted.
That did 1,000 damage and it's still not. Oh. Are we bone? I don't know if we're bone. How's this? It's doing 100, so I'll stick to the stab.
No! While it's distracted!
Yeah, the staff is doing more damage than the sword was, so I'm gonna stick to this for the moment. Double blow! I didn't turn my timer on. I'm a dumbass. I'll just assume it's been 5 minutes. Actually, I can just check. Okay, it's been 6 minutes, so still time.
Not focused on us. Now's the time to attack.
Why do you keep saying that? Almost dead.
Right now.
You have my gratitude. Just returning the favor.
Giant if the star. Ogre reached this point, the Legion must be overwhelmed. Let us hurry.
I'll go as fast as I want to. Severe defendable. And 200 gold. Not bad. Better than, you know, the random places that hardly give anything. So I just got an achievement. I have forgotten how to open up the thing. Oh well, doesn't matter. It was probably just about defeat the darkspawn that you first attacked or something. Anyway, let's just keep going. We have things to do, people to save, world to conquer, heal.
I will never get used to the stench of darkspawn. They corrupt everything, even the air.
That's, yeah, that's nice. I cannot see anything. Where am I going? I just wanted to see if there was some loot. I didn't want a dead end that ended up not letting me see where I was going in the end.
That's the broken seal ahead. It is worse than I thought.
I hear people firing, but I don't see people. This kind of reminds me of the opening two of Dragon Age Origins.
Get those charges to the tunnels!
Hell are they?
Someone prime the sodding fuses!
I guess I can do that.
We can't lose this position! Hurry!
Those bastards breathing down our necks!
They're Genlocks, they've changed the look of
them. Clear out the darkspawn!
I am clearing out the bloody darkspawn. up the line up to here. Push them back. Line. I need it to go there. Now we're getting the alphas. Need to get out of that shit.
Keep
it up! Oh boy, there's gonna be tons of loot here.
The seal's clear! Prime the charges!
I will prime the charges when I'm good and ready, sir.
Now! Set the charges!
Put the staff away. Boom, baby. Could have gone worse, and we came from that way. That's a dead end. What's this? Dearest, when it's quiet, dearest Iora or Iora, this letter will never reach you, none of my letters will, but writing helps me cope with having joined the Legion. For all the death I've already seen, there are wonders down here, and I wish you could see them. When it's quiet, there are still hints of what the Deep Roads used to be. Right now, I'm sitting under the crumbling statue of a paragon. I asked Anza if she knew who it was, but the face is cracked. I'd like to think it's Endrin Stonehammer or Morok the Maul, though I know you're a favourite of Astiff the Grey. Back home, I never cared about history. I remember old Ulstig shouting about Orzammar's former glory, naming things, tigers that he never visited, people he'd only read about. I laughed at him, but being down here, seeing what we've lost, these are more than roads, Iora. They connected our empire, let our culture flourish. The stone accepted us, and we lived and moved within her. Now we cling to her like someone drowning. Forgive me, all my letters others end the same. Each and Garrett. We've got some loot. Lyrium infused staff. Dragon bone, dragon scales, dragon webbing. Wow. This blade makes no sound, whether it's slicing through the air or flesh. Even when it strikes down on stone or armor, the clang of the metal is muffled. Okay, I picked up... Where is it? 5, 2, 3. Was it an accessory? No, it must have been an armor. A weapon. Avenger Green Axe. Last Stand Hater's Razor. Science. Lyrium infused staff. Where is it? Is it a crafting material? Darkspawn, Herlock Arrow, Shadow Assistance. Oh, it's a thing. Okay, it's a schematic. It didn't really tell me, so I didn't know. Nalther's armor. Huh. Okay. It doesn't tell me who it is, and it's only for trained dwarf warriors. We don't have any. How am I supposed to give that to someone?
Inquisitor, meet Lieutenant Wren, a veteran of the Fifth Flight and one of the Legion's finest commanders.
Someone paid her to say that. Appreciate the help, Inquisitor. Collapsing that seal bought us time. Blighters had the run of these tunnels for days. Now they have a roadblock.
Huh. How many deep roads are there? How deep do they go?
Deep.
They'll take you from one side of Thetis to the other, if you have a death wish.
The roads once connected dwarven cities that were hundreds of miles apart. Then came the Darkspawn. Wren and I have been exploring this region, reclaiming it, but the work is slow.
Mark the map, fight an army. Mark the map, fall in a hole. And so on.
I get the impression you two have known each other a while.
Yeah. The Shaper had sent her to dig up some relics. Asked me to keep her out of trouble. That was...
You're David Hayden.
You can quit any time.
Not when we still have things to fight about.
It's David Hayter! Oh my god! I didn't expect to see him in this. Ah, Colonel.
For such a small group, your people have held up well.
The quakes took a lot of us. Reinforcements will be slow to arrive.
Something swinging. Uh-oh.
Take cover!
You heard that, yes. The rhythm in the tremors? It's clearer, stronger, more insistent.
I hear it. Doesn't prove a thing.
These quakes are not a natural disaster. They're deliberate. There's an intelligence behind them.
How could an earthquake be caused deliberately?
We get plenty of natural tremors down here. These are different. She thinks she knows why.
I found an ancient text during an expedition with Wren last year. At the time, it was just a curiosity. But now? The text describes giant creatures, called titans, living deep underground. They sing in the stone, shaping it. When these quakes began, I believe we heard that rhythm. I believe a titan is causing all this destruction.
Strange singing is never good.
Mysterious songs often lure people to their deaths, or to an archdemon.
This rhythm isn't a song, exactly. It sounds like air flowing through lungs.
Hmm. Air that can collapse a whole mine.
A mystery worth investigating.
Hmm. I've never heard of titans before. What else can you tell me about them?
The text I found predated the First Blight. Its pages had mostly rotted away. And there's no mention of the titans in Orzammar's memories.
Which tells you something.
You speak of the stone like it's more than walls.
The stone is eternal. She was here before us, and remains after we die.
But the stone isn't your god?
We don't worship her, but we do respect and honor her.
The stone makes us strong, and we return that strength to her when we die. It's difficult to express in words.
All I heard was an earthquake. How is it you and Wren hear a rhythm?
Our people have a strong connection to the stone. We feel it in a way topsiders cannot.
Shapers have great stone sense, and Valta's better than most. She never gets lost.
In my experience, no explanation is too strange to consider.
For all we know, that text you found was a bedtime story. Can't be sure until we find the source.
The rhythm I sense in the quakes is emanating from somewhere far below. The stone will lead us there.
And if it comes to a fight, that'll be our job. There's a lift at the side passage nearby. Ready when you are.
Commencing Operation Snake Eater now. Journal of Professor Arbo, Journal of Complete Legion of the Dead base camp proves at the expedition table. Use the expedition table to complete unique Inquisition operations called expeditions found in this area of the Deep Roads. Expeditions do not appear on the war table in Skyhold. Okay, I just got a bunch of stuff there, and I still got things to look at, so I'm just gonna like skim. Alistair, Fifth Blight, you can pause and read. Brawler, Cole, pause and read. Corypheus is a douchebag. Empress Celine Valmonte is okay. Dorian is Dorian. Justinina is dead. Duke Gaspard is a dick. Roderick died. Ironball is my lover. Liliana is always good. Josephine is nice. Ren, here we go. Sir, I reviewed our request for supplies as your second. I am duty bound to point out the absurd amount of ale listed, unless we have restored the drowning to Darkspawn. Legion of Burnett, don't be ridiculous. There's no such thing as an absurd amount of ale. You have requested more barrels than we have legionnaires. We can't even let a dead man have some fun. Fine, reduce the number of barrels to half, but I expect Tapster's quality, not the piss they sent last time. I'll make sure the Crown is aware that the ale is for the esteemed Lieutenant Wren, Vanquisher of Darkspawn, Hero of the Fifth Blight, and what was the other title? I always forget. Owner of the boot in your ass, subtle rocker, or whatever. Then we got Lucius Corrin. Lucius's man seems different. Magister Gary and Alexius. Then we got Morrigan, who... always awesome. Sir Stroud is that way Grey Warden. Scout Harding is the person we always knew. Samson is the douchebag. Frederick of Serralt. I can't remember. Oh, I know, it's that guy with the dragons. Sarah. You can pause and read. There's a long one. Scared. More like double. Not living. Just red. Shape of Alta. My daughter, I regretted the way we parted from the moment you left Orzammar. The words I spoke shame the ancestors in our home. Your mother still won't speak to me. Yesterday I passed by a funeral for a legionnaire. I looked in as they tattooed her face. The weight of the ink seemed heavy. In moments she aged 20 years. I know you are not a part of the Legion, but sometimes it feels like I've lost my daughter all the same. I remember when you were a little girl, you dragged me to the Shaperet just to skip down the aisles of books and records. You'd hum softly and run your tiny fingers among the spines of tomes you'd one day study. I still expect to find you there. They tell me the Legion Commander with you is one of the best, and I shouldn't worry. It may be weak, but I'm not ready to lose you to the stone. Please be careful, your father. Solus, pause and read. Storvacker is the bear. At least I believe so. And we got Madame de Fer, Xenon the Anquitarian, Warden Commander Calerial, which is the person that we got told about. You can pause and read, it's normal. And I'll just go through these don't really matter. Creatures, Arcane Horror, Archers, Bronto, Bruiser, Despair, Dragon, Fennec, Foot Soldier, Fear, Dragonling, Genlock. The pleasure Cassius takes in dissecting the beast is repugnant. A Genlock was on the operating table today. The man looked giggled as he put the knife from the monster's chest and black blood pulled from the incision. I wonder what sign it'd make if it were alive, he mused, pulling back the flaps of thick pale skin. I don't know, gargling. If Cassius caught my tone, he ignored it and continued gabbing. So much muscle, and look at the hands, they're almost twice the size of the feet. Fetch me a jar. I obeyed, then stood back, covering my mouth to avoid the splatter. As he removed each appendage, he separated the head last and held it to the candlelight. The brood mother that spawned this creature was once a dwarf. What I would give to study one. Another jar, please. As Cassius dropped the head inside the glass container, I swear I saw the putrid eyes blink. I don't know how much more I can stomach. Okay. We got ghoul. Giant. Giant Spider, Great Bear, Herlock Alpha, we fight these on top anyway, Herlock, Horror, Gurgut is those weird, like, dragon thingies, Hyena, Lurker, Pride Demon, Poison Spider, Phoenix, Ogre. Since his return from Saharan, my brother Vero has had an affinity for horns. He amassed quite the collection from failed Canary. At first we kept them in his study, but soon the entire estate was overrun with the dreadful things. So when on a hunting trip we came across an ogre with black horns glittering like tar, you can imagine his glee. I warned him that Darkspawn are not like the Canary and ogres are especially cruel, but Vero was far into his cups. Not that he needed an excuse to ignore his little sister. You go right, flank him, he spat, already stalking towards the creature. I circled the ogre and thought it strange that we had found one alone on the surface. From everything I've read, ogres travelled with a horde and were usually only spotted during blights. It was eating something. I was too far to see if its prey was animal or human. As I took my position ready to paralyze the spell, Pharaoh prepared his opening attack. The ogre turned before the spell was cast. Its speed was unimaginable. Bloodstained claws wrapped around my brother's chest and crushed his ribs like twigs. Pharaoh was dead in an instant. I ran to gather forces to avenge him, but when we returned, the creature was gone, and so was Pharaoh's body. We've got Prowler, Red Templar Knight, Red Templar Archer, Ram, Revenant, Tuskit, Varghest, Wraith, Terror, Spellbinder, Wyvern. I missed something, but I don't really care. I'm looking for things that I haven't seen. Canary Dreadnoughts, Tamasrans, Ben Hustrath, Rebel Mages, Carter, Circle Magi, Avars, Finta, Talmashoth. Data Shells, Wardens, Pentagests, Legion Civil War, Additional Roll, Temper Order, End of an Accord, Venatori, Grey Ones. History, nothing. This one? It might be, I don't know, but you can pause and read that one. Is it one of these? Because we picked, it gave me a lot of stuff all at once, and I'm trying to think. Ozma's only need to service in the Granite Great Steep Rose, imperative good graces, their politics, Dwarven society, Dwarven stubbornness. Journal of Talk. I should listen to Daya. Get my head down, focus on the drop. She warned me that Karshal doesn't like questions, but I've heard stories of Orzammar's around life. If between our people is thicker than the ground that divides the Orzammar's from the surface, think they're better than us because they've still got their stone sense. Daria said they treat me different, but even the dusters look down on a cloud gazer. I didn't choose to be born on the surface. They've had stone sense to lose. Cave-ins or whispers, according to Karshal, the reality of stone sense is much more mundane. Okay, Journal of Professor Arberg. You can pause and read, I'm going to skim. Memories, never painting simple clothes if alive, capable of speech. Shepherd guy explained that I wouldn't find the names of surface houses, even prominent ones. Okay. Anything else? Mining lyrium is not work for the faint-hearted. The stuff is dangerous to handle, even difficult to find, and its veins only seem to run through the hardest rock. Lyrium is nothing but trouble, but luckily offers a solution to its own problem. Pack the right amount into a small drum, prime it with a short fuse, and light the thing and run as fast as you can. The blast will leave your ears ringing for days after, but it will also explode any number of obstacles. There's a saying among long-time lyrium miners, when the going gets tough, the tough get out of a blast charge and blow a great sounding horn in the stone. Yeah, sounds about right. Oculara is the skulls. Spirits and demons. The breach. You can pause and read this. Tranquil. Lost Art of Veilfire. Crestwood. Sorry, this is taking some time. I'm trying to find the stuff that it gave me. Hissing Wastes, Western Approach, Thermal Readout, File Royo. I think that's it. Alright then. Arcane Horror, Archer, Archer's Resistance. Right, so we're going to have a look at this. Dragon Panic from Soldier. Great Grand subterranean passageways once connected the Dwarven Empire's greatest tides, but Darkspawn have laid claim to this territory since the First Blight. A maze of long-forgotten caverns and tunnels winds down the very heart of Thedas, waiting the brave or foolish who delve into the darkness. Let's do this one first. Legion camp improvements. Inquisition efforts in the Deep Roads would greatly benefit from additional logistic support at the main Legion of the Dead camp. Additional crafting tables can be constructed and a quartermaster brought in to offer basic goods. Inquisition forces can make improvements in the main Deep Roads camp. Inquisition have built crafting tables, Deep Roads commander. And a quartermaster has been assigned to the table. Okay, and the Abyss. There is nothing here at the moment. Alright, let's rest. We got modify positions.
So it's true. The king involved a servicer.
Well, I did save your ass, so it doesn't really matter, does it? Someone I can talk to, or you just say
the Legion is honored by your presence, Inquisitor.
The Inquisition is on everyone's lips. Even the Assembly has taken an interest. I'm told King Bhelen wished to meet you personally, but the Deshos talked him down. The earthquakes present too great a risk. When the previous king died, Orzammar nearly fell apart.
How does one become a shaper of memories?
I was born with a keen stone sense. It caught the Shaper's attention. But my passion for history earned me the title. It was never really a choice.
You seem quite excited by the idea that these titans may exist.
My connection to the stone allows me to hear it, but I can only listen. Titans can sing through the stone. It is extraordinary. We call ourselves children of the stone. What does that make the Titans?
Babies.
What's life like in Orzammar?
I haven't lived in Orzammar for 3 years, but I receive updates. Is there anything in particular you'd like to know?
Do you miss it?
Do you miss living there?
I do sometimes. Particularly the easy access to a warm bath and clean clothes. But the importance of my work outweighs the comforts of the city.
A dwarf's caste seems to dictate their entire life in Orzammar.
I could bore you for hours about our society's castes and the tensions that go along with them. Simply put, citizens of Orzammar are born into a caste, and that is their lot in life. A member of the Smith caste can never join the Warrior caste, and vice versa. Everything is predetermined.
There's no way for someone to change castes?
It is possible for a member of the lower caste to marry above their station. But only their children's caste will improve. Similarly, when dwarves are made casteless, so are their descendants.
How's the political climate in Orzammar?
There have been riots due to food shortages, but they will pass, I hope. I've no doubt some Deshers will try to use the situation for their own gain. But the king has a good hold over the Assembly.
What are Deshers?
Members of the Assembly. All noble-born. Through the Assembly, they govern Orzammar. The king presides over them.
I don't know why this is still here.
A dwarf's caste seems...
I could... A member of the Smith caste can never join the...
That's enough.
Of course.
That's all for now.
Thanks.
My...
We'll speak...
Alright, so we'll actually end it here, because, like I said, I... did something. I didn't turn my timer on. So we're going to stop here now. In the next episode, we'll talk to David Hayter, and then we'll go further into the Deep Road. So until then, thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Until then, ciao.